Good morning, students. Now see question number B. Promoted to squadron leader. Okay, that where you get that question answer. Page number 16, third para. Okay, page number 16, third para. After a brief stint with the newly formed number 2 RIAF squadron, where the marshal flew against the tribal forces, he later moved back to number 1 squadron as a flying officer to fly the Hawker Hurricane. Okay, Hawker Hurricane. Is that clear? Now, next, C. Leader of a fly post over 100 aircrafts at Redport, Delhi. Fourth para. For his role in successful, see here, fourth para, page number 16, fourth para, see, fourth para, okay, for his role in successful, in 1944, okay, that, which one answer, C, clear, C answer, for his role in till 1944. Clear? Now, again, which D, awarded Padma Vibhushan, that page number 17, fourth para, first line, page number 17, fourth para, first line, okay, Singh was awarded, fourth para, first line, Singh was awarded, till where, line war, fourth line, okay, Singh was awarded, here, till here, okay, during the war, clear? Next, which one? That first Air Chief Marshal of Indian Air Force, where last para. Okay, page number 17, last para. See here, okay, last para. Having been January 2002. Here to having been a source of inspiration till January 2002. Answer, okay, is that clear? Okay, now see one more question here given. See down, okay, see here one question given. Replace the underlined words or phrases with the appropriate ones to retain the proper meaning. Okay, this question. See, in bracket, answer also given. Okay, you read the sentence properly. Then, see the underlined word. Okay, then that underlined word's meaning written here. Okay, inside the bracket. Then you search which one correct. Then, that is correct answer. Okay, now see, first one. He contributed notably in bringing up the school. Contributed notably, that means played a major role. Okay, played a major role. Second one, our school cricket team got, see second one, okay. Our school cricket team got ready for the final match against PQR High School. See here, got ready means geared up. Okay, got ready means what? Geared up. Clear? Got ready means gear up. Here gear up given, but you write geared up. Next, after a short period of working as a lecturer, Ravi took up an important post in a multinational company. Here, a short period of working means a brief stint. Okay, a brief stint, short period of time. Here, okay, see. Next, our class monitor is a perfect symbol of duty and discipline. Here, perfect symbol of means the epitome of. Okay, the epitome of here, first option given that. Okay, next, accepting the great value of his research, they awarded him with PhD degree. Okay, here accepting the great value, that means in recognition. Okay, in recognition, that answer. Next, after the murder of King Duncan, Macbeth took over the control of Scotland. Okay, here took over the control means took over reins. Took over reins. That last option. Okay, took over reins. Now see one more question here. Build the word wall with the words related to military. That means related to military, you write all words. Actually, page number 14, that all questions given, no, page number 14. See here, page number 14. See, page number 14, here in bracket, see, in bracket all words given, no, these are related to what? Military. So you write these all words, okay? Commander, brigadier, wing commander, lieutenant general, these all, okay? These all answer that here. Question, where question? See, this question, okay? For this question, you write answer, this question, okay? Military. And you also write related to military. Rocket, major, captain, rank officer, bullet, okay? Grenade, weapons, gun, these all you write, okay? And that words also, page number 14 given, many words, total 15 words given there, you write that also, okay? Now, page number, which page? Page number 20, okay? Page number 20, that very easy, homophones and homographs actually, okay? State the different meaning of following pairs of homophones. Actually, homophones means what? Two different words, meaning also different, but pronunciation same, okay? Pronunciation same. Two different words, meaning also different, but pronunciation same. That means what? Homophones, okay? And second here given, homographs. Homographs means two same spelling, C form. But here, two different, actually two different meaning words. Same spelling and pronunciation also same, but meaning different to same word. Okay, see, you have to make two sentences using word form. Okay, now see first one, led. Actually, first led means what? Past participle, lead, led, that. Okay? Lead, led. Okay? Example, he led the life of virtue. Any make sentence, okay? Your own sentence you have to make. Okay? And lead also, leader, lead. Okay? That. And role, an actor's part. And role means list of names. My role number is 10, that all, okay? That is your homework. And here also, homograph, this also your homework. Okay, see here, firm given, my neighbor recently joined an electronics firm, like that, okay? And firm, we must be firm with our children when they are growing, okay? Train, two different meaning, train means, okay? One, the train left from the platform, and one, you must always train your children to obey you, like that, okay? This is your both homework. Here, difference, what? Homophones, okay? Different spelling, pronunciation same, but meaning different, okay? For example, what? Night, night, one K-N-I-G-H-T, one N-I-G-H-T, that. Both homework for you. And question number, see here, that ending even, story writing, develop a story, okay? You give suitable title. After that, first you read the ending. Okay, then you start the story related to that. Okay, how they had given end, same like that you start. Okay, means related to these words. You start, then give suitable title. That is your homework. Develop a story. Okay, and see here one question given down. you wish to join any one of the Indian armed forces, fill in the following application form. How to fill application form? See, already given here photo, epics, recent passport, photo size, that. Then here application for recruitment, okay. Then receipt number, whatever given there, and post applied for. You write which post, okay, flying officer or commander, whatever it is, huh? And name and surname of candidate in block letters, okay. That means only you have to write capital letter first to what name, after that leave one box again, okay, your father name, then one box you have to leave, then your surname, like that, okay. After that, father's name here again, okay, in block letter you mentioned, and your mother's name, okay, and your date of birth. Here see, DD means which date, and MM means where. For example, if February means 02, you have to, and your year, okay, 19, like that, okay, 1998, like that you write, okay. And see, next page. Next page, there, continue that, okay, application form, you can continue that. Here, contact details, you write your telephone number, whatever it is here, mobile number, you write email ID, if you have email ID, you write that, permanent address, okay, that all you write, and post office, which post, Rasayani post, whatever, Opada, you write, okay, district, Raigad, and state, Maharashtra, that also you have to mention, and pin code, that also you have to mention, education qualification, okay, why, application, no, so, you want good job, so application form, here you write your, what, serial number means qualification, first one, second one, BA, where, okay, name of the school, college, and name of the board, which university, that also you mention, and percentage, and here, again, master degree, where you did, your qualification, MA B.Ed, BA B.Ed, whatever it is, okay, and which college you mention here, and name of the board, okay, where Mumbai University, Bangalore University, whatever it is, you write, and here percentage 88, whatever it is, okay, you write, huh, and whether registered at any employment exchange, yes or no, employment registration, did yes, if did yes, then otherwise no, okay, then see here given, if yes mentioned, registration number and the name of the employment exchange, okay, if registered, you mention, okay, registration number and the name of employment exchange where you registered, that also you have to write here, and outstanding achievements in extracurricular activities, sports, games, that you have to mention, okay, otherwise you will not get that post, huh? So you have to mention that outstanding achievements means participated and won a gold medal at the interstate hockey championship held in Maharashtra, like that, okay, and district level championship in chess, like that, whatever you got, you write there. And why you wish to join armed forces, that very important, okay. I want to serve my country and its people and provide them a safe and secure environment to live in, like that you write, okay. It depends you, okay. Now you complete it, whatever I had given, okay. Thank you.